Here are your announcements for Friday, February 14th.
NJHS students, today is the last day to turn in a permission slip to attend the Fleece and Thank You field trip. There are 8 spots still available.
The John Grant Center is closed today. It is also closed next week on Monday and Tuesday.
There is no school on Monday for midwinter break. We hope you enjoy your long weekend.
Sixth graders, if you are interested in playing basketball, there are registration forms now available in the office. Forms are due by Friday, February 21st. It costs $25 per player and includes a t-shirt.
Looking ahead, the Scholastic Book Fair will be here March 9th through 13th. The deadline to turn in clip box tops for education is Friday, February 28th.
Next week on Thursday, February 20th, there is an away volleyball game at East Middle School starting at 4:30 p.m. Good luck, ladies!
Next week on Friday, February 21st is an activity night. Admission costs $4 with a student ID and $5 without.
We'd like to wish a very happy birthday to the following students who have an upcoming birthday. Happy birthday to Caden, Sky, Savannah, Chloe, Chiron, Olivia, Brian, Isabella, Jordan, and Abigail. Happy birthday!
At this time, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Well, that's all for today, CMS. We will see you again next week.
Now, over to a special announcement.
Hello, CMS. I'm Elijah Stewart, your NJHS president.
And I'm Kaylee Owens, your NJHS vice president.
We would like to tell you about the plastic bag drive that NJHS is hosting here at CMS.
From now on until Friday, February 28th, we are asking everyone to bring in their plastic grocery or shopping bags to your ELT class.
Each ELT has a tracking sheet to keep track of how many bags are brought in.
The ELT that collects the most bags will win an ice cream sundae party. The second place class will win some candy.
Once the drive concludes, NJHS will donate all of the plastic bags to a local church where they will use them to crochet plastic mats and give them to the homeless in our community.
It takes about 500 to 700 plastic bags to create one mat. We hope that all of you will participate and bring in some plastic bags.
Our challenge for each ELT is to bring in enough plastic bags to create one mat.
So choose to help out our community, reduce plastic waste, and do something kind today.
Hey CMS, I'm Brooke. We're here with Joke of the Day. Here's my special guest, Kendall.
Hi.
Here's my joke. Why is Peter Pan always flying?
Why?
Because he never lands.
Funny. How do you organize a space party?
I don't know.
You plan it.
That's funny. That's it for Joke of the Day. Now over to Lynn.
Hi CMS, it's Lynn, and welcome back to Watch This. The show I'm going to talk about this week is 12 Forever. This show is about a girl named Regina who just turned 12 and how her mom is already talking to her about those things and is getting rid of her old toys. She doesn't want to grow up though, so when she's feeling mad about everything, she and her friends flee to a magical place called Endless Island. Regina is having all sorts of fun, but there is an evil witch who got reborn from Regina throwing some books her mom got her into a volcano. She represents growing up, which is what Regina doesn't want to do. Luckily, every time they fight her, she loses, they win, the usual. The series is really good just because everything is so inviting. The colors, the visuals, and the overall storyline. This show is on Netflix, so go there if you want to watch it. Thanks for tuning in, CMS. Now over to Fun Facts.
Hey, CMS. I'm Jenna, and I have 3 fun facts for you today. Fact number 1, grapes will explode if you microwave them. I honestly want to try that. Fact number 2, a snail can have 25,000 teeth. That's kind of scary, to be honest. And finally, fact number 3, it is illegal to carry ice cream in your back pocket in Kentucky. Thanks for watching Fun Facts. Now over to AJ.
Hello, CMS. Welcome back to Meme Review. I'm AJ, and today's meme is Grumpy Cat. Grumpy Cat was a famous cat named Tartar Sauce. He was made famous because he always had a grumpy expression. So some were made with his mad face. Now no more of these memes can be made because Grumpy Cat died March 24th, 2019. Most people will miss him. I will know I will. I rate this meme a 10 claps out of 10. That's all for today, CMS. Let's go to the top 5.
Hey, CMS. I'm Ruben, and I'm back with another top 5. Last week's question was, what is your favorite ice cream flavor? First place was chocolate chip cookie dough. Second place was cookies and cream. Third place was moose tracks. Fourth place was chocolate, and fifth place was tied with strawberry, mint chocolate chip, peanut butter cup, and chocolate peanut butter. This week's question is, what is your favorite subject in school? Answers will be revealed next week. Look in your school email for the survey. Now over to Bella.
Hi, CMS. It's Bella with Unique Holidays. Today, Friday, February 14th, is Valentine's Day. Today is also National Ferris Wheel Day. The purpose of this day is to celebrate the birthday of the inventor George Washington Gale Ferris Jr., who invented the first Ferris wheel in 1893. Well, that's all, CMS. Now over to Clara. Peace.
Hey, CMS. I'm Clara, and here's what happened today in history. On February 14th, Valentine, a holy priest in Rome, was executed. This was because he defied laws for marriage and relationships. That's all for today in history. Now over to Dance Off with Denzel.
Hi, CMS. Last week on Dance Off with Denzel, Mark won against Robin with 83% of the vote. Great job, Mark. Today I am here with two new dancers who will show off their dancing skills. I have
Hannah Perfect.
And what's your grade?
Sixth grade.
And
Kenneth Ingram, sixth grade.
Are you ready?
Yep. Yeah.
Students and staff, check your school email to vote for who won this week's dance-off. You can also sign up to appear on Dance Off with Denzel. We will reveal the winner next week. Now over to Brain Teasing.
Today's riddle. What does a snowman eat for breakfast? Answers will be revealed next week. Put your answer in the comments. Last week's answer. What do you call cheese that belongs to someone else? Nacho cheese.